Question, ganda ka.
Today, sometimes.
Hi. Hi po. Wala akong nose bridge. Baka makulong.
Hi, Dad.
Check this out. Nintendo.
Alis ka nga dito.
Been addicted to TikTok for the past week. If you have time, if you have spare time, just follow me on TikTok. Makati today, I have a question. How do you guys handle with rejection? How do you guys handle with no's? When things don't go according to your plan, people always seem to just say no to you. Lagi na lang no, hindi, bawal. And you just don't know what to do. Yun lang.
Now, pere. Singit ni pere. Ayun.
Singit sa vibe.
Ano po ba si Miss Moira?
Nag-vlog ka na, ha?
Oo.
3 months
out. Cutie ka?
Oo.
Ha?
Christian po kami.
FYI lang po.
Hindi halata sa mga kawanan. Born again Christian.
IG mo, nagtatanong sila.
Neo Rivera.
Ang Bible niya, ang cute oh.
Gusto kong makita palagi sa vlogs.
Oh, ikaw, oo.
Wala po kasi akong YouTube.
Tatanong din kung nauutot ka daw ba talaga. Oo, nauutot ka daw ba?
Sundang kita. Ano
ka sabi mo, what is seen is what is this?
Mamaya.
Pengi isa.
Ayoko, ayaw mo ako painumin ng kape mo eh. Ayoko.
Paano ka maghugas ng plato?
Ano? Sa smile. Sabay. Wife material.
Share mo yung something about faith.
And about.
About.
Yung about.
Faith is like navigating in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean. Like you don't know what's to come. You're not even moving with concrete rails. It's all water. But you would know when you see the shore that it's where you're bound to go. And trusting God is like that.
How do you deal with life's no's?
Life's no's are meant to be accepted head on. It will determine how fast you will recover from them. If you keep on denying, trying to mask and layer up things that you went through, mas tatagal ka. Ikaw din, di ba? You get excited when you get the no's because you know these are platforms for God's better lessons. Her best yes.
Let's say my job. So, gusto mo yung trabaho na yun. O tayo pumunta sa love life.
Bakit hindi? Gusto ko love life.
Hindi eh. Hindi ka pumasala. Alam mo yun na. Alam mo pasok ka pero hindi talaga pumasa. Hindi umakma. Ano sasabihin sa kanila? Dapat nilang gawin.
At this point in your life, wouldn't it be fun to trade challenges as opportunities for you to discover more about yourself and the things that you want to do instead of following on your nose or on the things that did not work out? Be excited and try to be in tune with Lord. Ikaw kaya ano yung gusto mo for me? Lagi na lang yung I think what's best. Ikaw, Lord, what do you think is best? Diba nakaka-excite?
Parang the no's are just God's setup for His best yes.
Setbacks are actually setups for
comfort.
Nautot
ka pa?
Oo, pag natatawa. Muna ako tatakot. Tunig nyo. Maganda ako sa personal. Galit ka ba?
Hindi, bakit?
Yung mga shots ko sa akin sa botahe.
Oh, ito na, yan na. Ganti na ako. Okay na yan, diba?
Diba? Ay, selfie.
Work up? Nag-work ka?
Uwe, on the go.
Ganda ng mobile office mo.
Of course. Yung iba may paano-ano pa.
Grabe. Sa iba talaga social.
Of course. Minsan dumidikit siya sa taong tumatawid. Para makatawid.
Super konyo.
By the way, guys, nakalimutan ko ng kalimutan ka. Showing na soon.
Vlog.
May kombucha ka?
Oo.
Asa akin yung rambutan mo. Wow, kombucha!
Itong tatlo, yung sa kombucha ng friend ko.
If this is just faith alone, you will just base your intimacy with God solely by faith and no obedience. You will just be weird.
Ube! May ube!
Guys, kung gusto niyo ng ube pagkasarap-sarap, check nyo Titan Eats PH.
Ano ako sa preaching?
Sobrang nakaka-bless yung preaching today.
Flex naman!
Nag-lead ang worship, tapos naka-flex.
Ano ba yung...
Yun o, nasa ilong!
Bakit ka nanonan ko?
Tuturuan daw niya kayo mag-flex. Paano mag-flex?
Paano
mag-flex? Ano ka si
Arsene?
Besh!
Sige lang!
Turukan niyo kaming dalawa.
Uy, Titans ube.
Guys, yung tawa ni Micah, ang lakas rinig na rinig. Ayun. Tawa niya, ang lakas rinig na rinig.
Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And follow me on my social media account. And a special shout out to... Always remember, smile, always be happy. Always smile, always be happy. Good luck sa talaga. See you on my next video. Bye!